Some speak as all lords, some speak as all heirs, and sick like men, o high degree of a gentleman. I sing a song, sometime called Laird of Gilnockie. The king he writes a loving letter with his in hand sae tenderly, and he has sent it to Johnnie Armstrong to come and speak with him speedily. The Elliots and Armstrongs did convene, they were a gallant company. We'll gan and meet our royal king, and bring him safe to Gilnockie. Make Canaan and Capon ready then, and venison in great plenty. We'll welcome him, our royal king, I hope he'll dine on Gilnockie. When Johnnie came before the king, we are his men sae brave to see. The king he moved his bonnet to him, he weened he was a king as well as he. May I find grace, my sovereign liege, grace for my loyal men and me. For my name is Johnnie Armstrong, and subject of yours, my liege, said he. Away, away, thou traitor strong, out of my sight thou mayst soon be. I granted never a traitor's life, and now I'll not begin with thee. Grant me my life, my liege, my king, and a bonny gift I'll give to thee. Full 24 milk-white steeds were offered in a year to me. Away, away, thou traitor strong, out of my sight thou mayst soon be. I granted never a traitor's life, and now I'll not begin with thee. Grant me my life, my liege, my king, and a brave gift I'll give to thee. All between here and Newcastle town shall pay their yearly rent to thee. Away, away, thou traitor strong, out of my sight thou mayst soon be. I granted never a traitor's life, and now I'll not begin with thee. To seek het water, three cold ice, surely it is a great folly. For I have asked grace of a graceless face, but there is none for my men and me. Had I my horse and harness good, and riding as I want to be, it's all he'd been told this 100 year, the meeting of my king and me. Farewell, thou bonny Gilnock Hall, where on each side thou standest stout. If I had lived but 7 mere years, I would hae gilt thee round about. John murdered was at Cairlandrig, we are his gallant company, but Scotland's heart was ne'er sae wae to see sae mony brave men dee. Because they live their country dear, frae English men nane were sae bald. When Johnnie lived on the border side, nane o' them dar come near his halt.